Fans here in Argentina,
South America, and especially Argentina, has always been, the fans have been just tremendous. Maybe the kids just know more about their rock and roll down here, maybe.
El show de mañana marca la despedida definitiva de los Ramones de los escenarios del mundo.
Tomorrow's not the last show. It's the last show overseas. We still have to play some more dates in America.
This is your last concert here in Argentina, but you're doing Lollapalooza in America.
That will be the end. I don't know if it will hit me until it's done, you know. I don't know if I'll feel it until I'm finished the last show, and then maybe it will hit me when I'm home. Not to lose track of what we set out to do, not to lose track of what the fans want to hear.
I never let you laugh or smile.
El miércoles pasado, mientras esperaban entradas de promoción, varios de sus fans causaron terror en el microcentro.
We heard this in the papers, and we heard about it on TV. And
knows nothing about your music. They are saying the Ramones are violent, and their music too.
We just try to be entertaining. We want the kids to come to the show, be entertained, have a good time, have fun. I'm sure there's no more violence than if there's probably less violence than if they would have go to a soccer game. I don't know. I don't see very much trouble at the show. You hope that everyone is there for the same reason. Come to see their favorite band, have a good time, enjoy themselves, and have a nice evening. And it's very hard, and I'm going to miss them all, so thanks.